Hello friends, today we are here to learn about how to make a recommendation system. So before start to code, firstly I will explain about what is exactly recommendation system. So basically recommendation system, we are designed to recommend things to the user based on many different factors. So and this system predicts the most likely product that user are most likely to purchase and are of interest. Like many companies are available in this field, like Netflix, Amazon. So these recommendation system to help their user to identify the correct product. And the basically recommendation system deal with a large volume of information that is filtered and are filtered by a user and other factors that care of user preference and interest. So find out the match between user and item and imputes the similarities between user and the items for recommendation. And the next is we discuss about why the recommendation system. So why we use a recommendation system. So few points here in this we are cover few points. Like the first one is the benefit user in finding items of the interest. Second help item provides in delivering their item to the right user. And the third one is identify products that are most relevant to the user. And next one is personalized content. And the last one is help website to improve user engagement. And here we are. The next point is how does a recommender system work? So recommender system function with two kinds of information. The first one is characteristics information, and the second one is user item intersection. In characteristics information, we cover the item's characteristics like item name, item category, item keywords, on the similar hand, we also cover the user preferences, user profiles, and in user item interaction. Here in this we are covered the number of purchase, number of likes, number of ratings. These things we are covered. So to distinguish between the algorithm, we divide the recommendation in three parts. The first one is the content based, and the second one is the collaborative filtering, and the last one is hybrid system. So in content-based system, we are just include the characteristics information of the item. And in content-based system, recommendation using a user's item and the profile feature. Their hypothesis this that if a user was interested in an item in the past, they will once again be interested in it in the future. Similar items are usually grouped based on their feature, and the user profile are constructed using historical intersection or by explicitly asking user about the interest. And it considered purely content based, which utilize user personal and social data. So here we are discuss in a content-based recommendation by coding. So here you can see firstly I will show the data where here is the product ID, product name and product description. This is a totally item based. And then here's a code. Firstly we are read product CSV. After that we are use
TFIT vectorizer so that we divide the data in vectors, in different vectors, and it then we are convert this transform into matrix, and after to convert matrix we calculate the similarities between the data which share same common similar qualities. Then we use a loop in this portion. We iterate one by one row to calculate the similarities in matrix form. And here in this part, we are find the product name corresponding to product ID, which we are getting from this part to find out the similar product. And in this method, we are use to get the result. And now we are running this code, and you can see if we are get here, we are give the input find Fendi set. This is an input, and our system to get the result, the same similar category, similar type of product with ID and its description, same as it is. If we give an input Fendi brand gate as an input, then you can see our recommendation system find the four similar products with identical IDs to corresponding the similar products which also belong to the input. So guys, in this section we are just focus on the content based filtering, which is purely totally based on the item based. And thank you guys.